they had come here to collect the usual fee. Said that I should walk with them along the dusty road, and they would show me many things and take what they wrote. The journey wasn't too far, it was only 30 miles, but there was a cloud with blood red lining in the sky. The older sister smiled, said you are alone, is there anybody in there? When are they coming home? The first girl was misguided, misdirected, was a twin. A mischief was a beauty with a dark and knowing grin. Misbehave and misery would always disagree, but my favorite was misanthropy, she wouldn't talk to me. The older sister said, don't let me be misunderstood, but all your dreams will come alive if only you are good. I looked into her eyes, she said, am I alone? Is there anybody in there? And when are we going home? Once you start the journey, you're always going home. Once you start the journey, you're always going home. Once you start the journey, you're always going home. Once you start the journey, you're always going home. They took me to a leper man, riding on his mat. He said the mist of death will cloud your eyes, you're never coming back. He showed me seven diamonds that shone with a blue light. Seven hungry children going naked in the night. He took me to a waterfall, wouldn't let me drink. He sang me ballads out of desire and many other things. Till they threw me in the water, left me on my own. I sank beneath the surface, had